Cooking with Etika. I know you want it, and you've been asking me for a while. The comments have been blowing up in terms of this topic, and it's got a whole lot of thumbs up, so I figured, you know what, I need to do it. Like I said in previous videos before, when 10 people hit me up about something, usually I don't pay much attention. But when a huge amount, like fucking 500, 1,000 hit me up for this, the Cooking with Etika comments have gotten over 400 thumbs up multiple times. You really want to see me cook something? What the fuck? Like, I don't understand it, man. Like, the hentai thing is one thing. Like, I'm into hentai, so I mean, it's all good. I like cooking as well, too, but I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. You want to see me fucking cook? Like, I don't know why the fuck I feel more comfortable doing a hentai segment than doing a fucking cooking segment. I don't understand it, but you know what? It's fine. I've attempted cooking before, and I don't know why you dudes keep fucking telling me to. On Twitter, I posted the times I've attempted to cook, and it turned out like a goddamn train wreck every single time. But if you really want to see me cook something, I'll do it. I'll cook, fine, fuck it. I don't care. I don't care. But equivalent exchange. You want me to cook something on my channel, you want me to go out of my way, and right now I have a bunch of roommates. I have 4 roommates that live out of this room with me, with 2 parents over there, so there's a lot of niggas in here. You want me to cook something, you want me to shut down the kitchen, buy ingredients, and come up with a potential recipe all on my own? Then fine, fuck it, I'll do it. But you gotta do something for me. You want to see me put myself through that horrible torture in that horrible ass kitchen, because the kitchen is a fucking train wreck, by the way. I mean, no offense to the people that are letting me stay here, but I mean, it's a train wreck. But you want me to do that, put myself through that and attempt? I'm not trying to say that, you know, I don't appreciate the love I've been getting, but you gotta do something for me, all right? Now, one of my most, I'm not really a guy that likes celebrities too much. I don't really go crazy of gossip in the celebrity world and whatnot, but one of my favorite people that's a celebrity right now is Gordon Ramsay. I love this guy. He's fucking hilarious. I love Gordon Ramsay, man. Not in a homo kind of way, but you know, Gordon Ramsay's so fucking cool, man. And the stuff that he says in Hell's Kitchen, I love Kitchen Nightmares, Hell's Kitchen, but the stuff that I didn't even watch Hell's Kitchen first. I watched Kitchen Nightmares before Hell's Kitchen, so I didn't realize that he got so angry during filming Hell's Kitchen, but I'm glad I did. The seasons are hilariously funny, and it's just fucking comedy, man. Gordon Ramsay. And plus, he cooks, so you know, even though I don't know how to cook, I do gain some motivation from him. Like, I tried making a beef Wellington at one point during this season. I tried making beef Wellington for Thanksgiving. It didn't turn out good at all. It was a fucking nightmare. But yeah, Gordon Ramsay is amazing, you know? Like, this chicken is cooked to death! It's so black, it just offered me a mixtape! I love it, I love it. So I mean, anyways, now, if you want to see me do Cooking with Etika on my channel, you want to really have me go out of my way to do a cooking series, then fine. But in return, you know what you have to do for me? I'm going to make a status to Gordon Ramsay right now. A Twitter status. A lot of you guys have Twitter from the video that I made showing you how to make a Twitter, because you've been bombarding me with those goddamn parody pictures of game covers with my face and Kobe's and everyone else's. It's been fucking hilarious. Twitter's been a wild ride for me all week. But you guys are on Twitter. If you really want to see me do Cooking with Etika, then go to the status that I'm about to make to Gordon Ramsay and get that shit to 500 favorites. That way Gordon sees it. You know he's gonna see it if it gets 500 favorites. And I mean, I know you're not my personal army. I apologize. I know. I'm so fucking sorry for that. I know you're not my personal army. I don't just tell you guys to do what you know what I want. Do my bidding. It's not like that. I know. I feel bad, because I feel like I'm in the same position when I watch these bigger channels, you know, but I mean, still, I'm sorry that I'm directing you like that, but I mean, I need to know that the support is really there, if you guys are willing to put yourselves out there for me. And Gordon Ramsay is such an entertaining guy for me to watch, and you know, he's also kind of motivating for me as well too, you know, like, this guy kind of, I mean, even though I know he's really up there when it comes to like being a chef, he kind of motivates me to, you know, okay, keep trying, you know, he makes that recipes easy to understand. So I'm gonna make a tweet to him right now. Hi, Mr. Let me zoom in. Hi, Mr. Ramsay. I love your work. I have a YouTube channel. Audience that want to see me cook. 500 faves. And I will. big fan. Well, I already said, it's already implied I'm a big fan, I guess. Big fan. Maybe I should just say thanks. Oh, this is so awkward, man. Because I know if you guys manage to somehow hit that 500 favorite mark, then he's gonna see this shit. So I don't know what to say. I'm really confused. I don't know what to say. I didn't really premeditate this too much. I'm just gonna tweet it. All right, so now that status that I posted to Gordon Ramsay is in his feed. And you know, it's in my feed as well too. So here's the status. Here's the status right there. I'm going to link this status at the top of the description of this video. If this status hits 500 favorites at any point in time, no time limits, then you will get 2 episodes of Cooking with Etika guaranteed. And you can suggest the name for the recipe. You can suggest the names, whatever. I know Red Robin Spice Bruh pancakes were something that you guys wanted. Oh my God, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But if you get it to 500, that'll be the final thing. I'll do it, all right? Fuck it, I'll do it. I don't care. Just 500. If Gordon Ramsay sees this, I can't die. Damn, all right, fine. All right, thanks a lot, guys. I appreciate it. I'm scared to what the next few hours are gonna bring with this. I'm scared.